Shut up and sit down.
Coming out of there.
So do I.
Yeah, I don't think that would hold that much water in there. There must be a fucking hole somewhere for it to get in there.
Yeah.
Supposed to screw them out when they break off.
In theory.
No, I know, but you get the bit of heat to come out with this fucking off. We need a fucking light on the job though, is what I'm saying. Oh, you bastard. Slipped and broke off it fucking all. I just wondering how I'm fucking doing.
So that snapped as well.
You got a fucking hole, Phil.
Nearly fucking
hole, mate. Not that one.
No.
Yeah, I thought about the leg, I was worried about the tip. Bit awkward to get spanner onto the boat, wasn't it? Right then, so.
Goes up.
Yeah.
Is it all fit now?
What? Yeah. And then what's at the end to fucking do that?
Big.
Working in the dark.
Yep.
Oh dear me.
I told you those pans were tight.
Yeah, right, that's alright. That can go right up.
It snapped.
Oh fuck! Bastard!
I think everything is like, well, he has to.
Hey.
Drill it and.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, they just got it back in now. Took some bloody doing though, John. I'll see you right when I got some cash.
Shut up and sit down.